Hello, Sui.
Teacher, where Hola?
I don't know. We can learn and wait for her too. So don't worry. Sui.
Yes.
How are you today?
I'm doing good.
Yes. And today, how many subjects have you studied?
It have two subjects, but I have learned one subject.
So what subject for you?
Khmer and English.
Khmer and English, of course.
Yes.
Right. And Khmer, you didn't study or the teacher didn't teach?
Me didn't study because so today
you are lazy.
I wake up late.
You woke up late because you are a lazy girl.
Yeah. I'm not lazy because I'm so sleepy.
Yeah, you are good at sleeping, right?
Yes.
Yeah. So if you have time to sleep, you can sleep and you don't eat. Yeah. When what do you want to talk about?
I don't want to talk anything.
But I heard you talking before this. What did you want to talk? You say when
again, sure.
What did you want to talk? You say when what? When you are lazy.
Why I don't want to talk.
Only?
Yes, teacher.
Only, how are you today?
I'm okay. And you?
I'm fine.
I'm KO.
Thank you very much. Yeah. KO, it means knock out. Knock out, it means you stop knowing anything at all. Only, how many subjects have you studied today?
I study only one subject.
Only one.
My.
Khmer.
Yes.
Only one subject.
It have another subject. What?
The whole day, only one subject. It should be at least
yes.
4 to 6 subjects, I think. But only one day.
Yes, but.
What happened to the other subject?
The teacher said he will start teach in the next week.
Next week. And this week, why?
I don't know.
He is lazy.
Maybe.
Yeah. And so tell me the subject that you didn't learn today. So what are they? Biology.
I don't know.
Biology in English.
Yes, biology and chemistry.
Chemistry.
Yes.
Yeah. What else?
No. Nothing. Tapanang.
Only this for your time. And biology, who teaches biology?
Teacher Cao Siti.
Teacher Cao Siti?
Yes.
And he didn't teach today?
Yes, he didn't teach today.
I think because he's lazy.
Said, I don't know.
Even before my new year, he didn't teach. And also, even when we are at school, he like playing patok. Yeah?
Yes.
Yeah, he like playing patok and let the student in the class. I think he is lazy.
He like to play patok with another teacher.
Yeah, but he doesn't like teaching. And how about chemistry? Who teach chemistry?
Teacher own.
Teacher own teaches chemistry.
Yes.
And why didn't she teach today?
I don't know, because
she didn't. Don't have group.
Because grade 9
don't have anything. Yeah, don't have
because grade nine student didn't study extra class with her. Is it true?
I don't know.
Because I know from grade 8 students that she teaches grade 8 students. And she doesn't teach grade 9 students because only one reason. Grade 9 students don't study extra class with her. Is it true only?
Maybe.
Okay.
I think
don't worry, we are talking in English. Yeah, we are talking in English, don't worry. She will not understand anything at all. No worry. Just tell me honestly what you want to tell.
Why?
Or honestly.
Why is my auntie now?
yesterday, teacher some aunt came to my house. Yeah, yes. Teacher some aunt came to my house and he asked me to teach him how to use Zoom.
Yeah, but teacher some aunt sent link of Zoom at 9:30 PM.
At 9 p.m. at night?
Yes.
At night? So maybe he just want to test. I think he just want to test how to use Zoom with the student.
Yes.
Yeah.
But right. Now she send
exercises.
Yes.
Yeah, I also taught him how to share screen.
Yes.
Before he said that, he only took a photo. After he already shot it out the exercise on the paper, and then took photo, sent into the Telegram group, let the student read, let the student follow the exercises that he did, and then he will discuss with the student using Google Meet. But this time I taught him how to share screen. I mean, I told him to take the photo of the exercise and send into Telegram group, and then share screen and explain the student. It is easier for the student who watch and listen, and then it is easier for the student to understand. Easier for the student to understand, of course. And so, who is your math teacher? Teacher Sam An, right?
Yes, teacher Sam An.
And how about only? Who is your math teacher?
Teacher Buti.
Teacher Buti, and will he teach this week?
Yes, but in the Thursday.
Thursday? Yes. Using Zoom or Google Meet?
Tomorrow.
Zoom.
No, Zoom.
What will happen then?
No.
What will happen then? Because he never uses Zoom before.
Yes, I think so.
It is not easy. When you use Zoom or Google Meet to teach the student, it is not easy. But when you use Zoom or Google Meet to learn, it is easy. You just only click on the link and then you can join. But to teach the student, it is not easy. Because I know that it is not so good at technology, right? To teach the student, you have to be a bit better, a bit good at technology. You understand what I'm talking about?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
And also, Kat Meng Prasad High School, I am the first one to teach the student using Zoom, of course, or Google Meet sometimes. But I prefer to use Zoom in order to teach the student because Zoom is easier than Google Meet. We can record, of course, we can record the video using Zoom, and then we send the video into the student's Telegram group, of course, and the student who didn't study can also watch the video in the group, of course.
Teacher, we have a land. Holland was sleep.
I don't know too. Where is Holland?
I think she sleep.
Don't worry. If she doesn't know about her time, it is not our problem, but it is her problem. You understand?
Yes.
It is not our problem. It is her problem. Nika. Nika, unmute to talk. Sui.
Yes, teacher.
Nika doesn't talk.
I don't know about her.
Nika. Okay. She doesn't talk. Continue our talking for today. Sui, tell me please.
Yes.
What did you study yesterday?
Yesterday we study about Khmer New Year.
Right, thank you. We studied Khmer New Year. And so
yes.
How many days are there for the Khmer New Year?
How many days?
Mm-hmm.
3 days or
3 days,
4 days.
Or sometimes four days. So what is the first day called?
First day called Mahasankrat.
Yes, and second day, what is it?
Okay,
what?
Yeah.
And the third day?
Lang Sa.
Okay, the day of Lang Sa. Thank you. Only
yes.
Ask you the question.
Yes, teacher.
Only, what did you study yesterday?
I study about Khmer New Year.
Yes, so how many days are there for the Khmer New Year?
There are 3 days.
3 days. So the first day, what is it called?
It's called Mahasankran.
Mahasankran, and how about second day?
Second day called Vrakvanabhat.
Yeah, and how about the third day?
The third day.
Okay, the third day. What is it?
I forgot.
The day
I don't know.
The day of climbing.
The day of Lang Sa.
Yeah, yes. the day of climbing Sui father. Yeah, is it true only?
True.
Yeah, the day of climbing Sui father. Is it true, Sui?
Let it touch him, plateau tick. Yeah, teacher.
Where did you go yesterday?
Yesterday, my computer low battery.
Oh, but you told me that yesterday your computer went to the hospital. because your computer contracted COVID-19. And then you said your computer was put away. Or put in the quarantine for 14 days. Yeah?
I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't see.
Yeah. And Nika said she is very slow. Okay, Sui, I ask you the question. Sui, please unmute to talk.
Yes.
Sui, we are talking about Khmer New Year. This year, also we have a Khmer New Year. So this year, where did you visit or where did you go for the Khmer New Year?
I go I go around my house.
You went around your house, right?
Yes.
And why? Why did you go around your house?
Because of the COVID-19.
Because of the COVID-19, but only told me that COVID-19 is your boyfriend.
No.
What you said? You said COVID-19 is Louis' boyfriend.
Yes.
No, my boy.
COVID-19 is a boyfriend.
No.
And also only said that you like kissing the COVID-19. Yeah?
Hi. COVID-19. Okay.
So, because of the COVID-19, you couldn't go anywhere at all for the Khmer New Year. So how do you feel? Tell me.
Yeah,
simple. Say in English.
Yeah.
Simple. Just simple. Because even there is no COVID-19, you still stay at home, right?
Yes.
Yeah, you stay at home.
You always want
to stay at home. You like home.
Yes. No, I like sleep.
You like sleeping. You doesn't like home, but you like sleeping. That's why one time Holland told me that you were sleeping in your toilet.
In the toilet, it have always
a very cold there.
Yes.
And you can smell something too, right? Okay, so now I ask this year, where did you go for the Khmer New Year?
I went to around my house.
Around your house?
Yes.
And why? Why did you go around your house?
But not in front of my house.
Not in front. Just behind your house.
Yeah.
You want to visit the rice field?
No, because there are a lot of people go to play volleyball there.
Oh, a lot of people playing volleyball in the rice field.
Yes.
Yeah. So how long will they play for one day?
They play 2 hours every day.
Hours every day? Oh.
Yeah.
But I think they should play from in the morning until at night or something.
Teacher.
Yeah.
Really what? Because the boy is so handsome.
One of the volleyball player is the only boyfriend.
Yeah.
No.
Boyfriend.
One of the boy is the very handsome.
One of the peach
handsome.
No.
And then only fall in love, right?
No.
But Sui said
why only not?
Fall in love with the peach.
No, I don't have a boyfriend.
Oh, you don't
have. Just Sui.
Sui
no,
only,
I don't
only
have.
Said she doesn't have a boyfriend, but she has three boyfriends.
No.
Not a boyfriend, but mean one. But only said not a boyfriend, but three boyfriends.
No, it's Sui, not me.
No, not me.
Sui.
I'm a good girl.
Yeah, you are a good girl because you have a lot of boyfriends.
Yes.
Why? What is that?
Only told me.
I'm a good girl.
No, only told me all the boys at Kat Mai Prasad High School are your boyfriend.
No, I never like all the boys in could maybe start high school.
Oh, you know. Like, but you like all the boy at Hun San Mui Mithana High School?
No. I never know about the boyfriend, the boy at Hun San Mui Mithana High School. Yes. Yeah. I'm a good girl. Why say
yes,
that?
You are good too. And this COVID-19, you are also lucky because you are at Kat Mai Prasad High School. You will have opportunity to study all the subjects online. I mean all the important subjects. Except like agriculture, you will not study. Arts, you will not study. And like sport, you will not study. But the important subjects like chemistry, biology, English, Khmer, maths, or other subjects you will study. Different from Hun San Mui Mithana High School, you will study only 4 subjects. So do you think what are they?
They are?
Maths.
Math.
My? Physics.
English?
No. Maths, physics, biology, and chemistry. Only 4 subjects.
Oh my God.
You
what
told
Khmer and English?
You Mui told me in the morning. And then I told her that. So only 4 teachers will be busy. And the other teacher don't teach and get the money. Is it true?
I don't know. Get
the money from the government, of course. Like only said, her biology teacher. Yeah. Her biology teacher get money from the government. But he is lazy with teaching. He doesn't think. He just said, next week, and then next week. He said, I'll wait for next week. And then next week again and again. So how many next week?
A lot of next week.
Yeah, a lot of
next week.
Next week again, next week until the school is open and teach at school. But teaching at school, just a short time and playing for talk longer time. Is it true?
Yes, it is the right thing.
Yeah.
Is that true?
Yeah. Where is he?
Yeah, take care.
Oh, this is. Okay. And only Holan is sleeping, so don't worry. After we finish our class, we will call her. This time we don't call her. Because it is a bad habit that you don't remember the time to study. It is a bad habit. I already talked with Sue. You are lucky because your parents are rich. You understand? Sue? Sue?
Yes.
I said yes. some students are lucky because their parents are rich, right?
Yes.
But if you don't know how to be rich, understand? If you don't know how to be rich, you will become poor in the future. You understand?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
If you don't try to study, if you don't try to earn money, you just like sleeping and you always forget the time to study. In the future, you will become poor. You understand?
Yes.
Yeah.
I understand.
Try to study because now you are under the control of your father and mother. So try to study. This time, your father and mother give you money to study. They
yes.
don't give you money to sleep. They give you money to study. Understand?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. And Nika, do you hear me now? Nika? Nothing. Okay, I think yesterday you read something about mind you, dear. And I don't think you read well yet. So I want you to read more. Okay. So I think we can start from today. You read first.
Okay.
Start reading.
Khmer New Year. In Cambodia, Khmer New Year is the greatest traditional festival and also the greatest national holiday. It is 3 days of festival and sometimes can be 4 days. Khmer New Year begin on April 13 or can begin on April 14, depending on the Maha Sankranti, which is the ancient horoscope. In fact, Khmer New Year originally began on the first day of the first month in the lunar calendar, which can be in November or the beginning of December in the younger era, the 13th century, the Khmer king either so Rajavarman the second or Jayavarman the seventh, change the new year to the fifth month of the lunar calendar in April by the solar calendar. 95% teacher, Piroy,
95%.
Okay, 95% of Khmer population are farmers, and the period from November through March is the busiest season for Khmer farmers to reap or harvest the crop from the rice fields. Khmer people can find free time in abroad because there is no rain and it is very hot. So Khmer farmers have the time to take vacation after they have worked very hard to gather the rice crop from their field to get their income. Therefore, April is the right time for Khmer in Cambodia to celebrate New Year. New Year. The Khmer New Year festival originated from
Brahmanism,
a part of Hinduism, which was a religion that Khmer believed in before Buddhism. Later on, Buddhism became associated with the festival and then took all the important roles in the festivity. Usually, Khmer New Year is celebrated for 3 days. The first day of New Year is called Maha Sankranti, and it can be described simply as the in a future in
inauguration.
Okay, teacher. Inauguration of the new angel who come to take care of the world for 1 year period. The letter of angel is named Kimira Devi. Kimira Devi. People need to clean and decorate the house and also prepare fruit and drink for the new year inauguration and to welcome the new angel at where every single home. Italy, people like to
meditate or pray the Dhamma
at that time because they believe that any angel who comes to the houses, and at that time we stay with them and take care of their family for the whole year. Actually, in the morning of the first day of New Year, most Khmer people prepare fruit to offer the monk at Khmer temple to get blessed. It is a great time for boys and girls to play traditional games together at the temple or any field or playground in their village, because it is only at the New Year time that boys and girls are allowed to play or get together socially. Also, it is a socially. Also, it is a wonderful time for single people to search for the special partner to get married to in the future. In the past several decades, dating did not exist in Cambodia. The second day of New Year is called Wanabot, which means day of offering gifts to the parents, grandparents, and elder. Usually, Khmer people like to share gifts or presents to employees and also donate money or clothes to poor people. In the evening, people go to temple to build a mountain of sand and ask the monk to give them a blessing of happiness and peace. The third day is called Day of Langsat. That means the day starts to be counted up from this day. For example, is this when the year of 2000 would change and begin to be 2001. Traditionally, in the morning, people would go to the temple to perform the ceremony of the mountain of sand to get blessed. In the evening, to complete the New Year festival, Khmer people need to perform the last ceremony called Piti Srang Preah, which means giving a special bath or a special shower to Buddha statue. The monk, elder parents, and grandparents, in order to apologize for any mistake done to them and to gratify them. Everyone has a wonderful time during this ceremony because it is a great opportunity for everyone, young and old, men and women, to have much fun by spreading our water to each other. Khmer New Year is not just the great traditional festival for Cambodians. It can allow Cambodians to build up many unforgettable souvenirs and memories.
Okay, so thank you very good for your reading, very good. So if you don't have a boyfriend, don't worry, I'll find for you because you are a good girl.
I'm fine for me, exactly. I don't need.
So who do you want to read up? To read the text after you?
Molly.
Molly, please start.
Khmer New Year in Cambodia. Khmer New Year is greatest traditional festival and also the greatest national holiday. It is 3 days of festival and sometimes can be 4 days. Khmer New Year begin on April 13 or can be or can begin on April 14, depending on the Mahasankran, which is the ancient horoscope. In fact, Khmer New Year originally began on the first day of the first month in the lunar calendar, which can be in November or the beginning of December. In the Angkor era, the 13th century, the Khmer king either Surya Varman the second or Chariya Varman the seventh changed the new year to the fifth month of the lunar calendar in April by the November through March in the busiest season for Khmer farmer to reap or harvest the crop from the rice field. Khmer people can find free time in April because there is no rain and it is very hot, so Khmer farmer have the time to take vacation after they have worked very hard to gather the rice crop from their field to get their income. Therefore, April is the right time for Khmer in Cambodia to celebrate New Year. The Khmer New Year festival originated from Brahmanism, a part of Hinduism, which was a religion that Khmer believed in before
Buddhism.
Later on, Buddhism became associated with the festival and then took all the important role in the festivity. Usually, Khmer New Year is celebrated for 3 days. The first day of New Year is called Mahasankran, and it can be described simply as the inauguration of the new angel who come to take care of the world for a 1 year period. The leader of angel is named Kimiriatevi. People need to clean and decorate the house and also prepare fruit and drink for the new year inauguration and to welcome the new angel at evening every single home. Elderly people like to meditate or pray the Dharma at that time because they believe that any angel who come to their house at that time will stay with them and take care of their family for the whole year. Actually, in the morning of the first day of Khmer year, most Khmer people prepare food to offer the monk and Khmer temple to get bliss. It is great time for boy and girl to play traditional game together at the temple or any field or playground in their village, because it is only at the New Year time that boy and girl are allowed to play or get together socially. Also, it is a wonderful time for single people to search for the special partner to get married to in the future. In the past several decades, that thing did not exist in Cambodia. The second day of New Year is called Wanabot, which means day of offering gifts to the parent, grandparent, and elder. Usually, my people like to share gifts or presents to employee and also the donate money or clothes to poor people in the evening. People go to temple to build a mountain of sand and ask the monk to give them a blessing of happiness and peace. The third day is called Day of Langsat. That means the year start to be count up from this day. For example, it is when the year of 2000 would change and begin to be 2001. Traditionally, in the morning, people would go to temple to perform the ceremony of the mountain of sand to get bliss. In the evening, to complete the New Year festival, my people need to perform the last ceremony called Pitisrang prayer, which means giving a special bath or a special shower to Buddha statue. The monk, elder, parent, and grandparent in order to apologize for many mistakes done to them and to gratify them. Everyone has a wonderful time during the ceremony because it is a great opportunity for everyone, young and old men and women, to have much fun by spreading our water to each other. Khmer New Year is not just the great traditional festival for Cambodians. It can allow Cambodians to build up many unforgettable souvenirs and memories.
Okay, only thank you, very good. You have done a great job. Thank you so much. And only who do you want to read after you? We call one student.
Nika.
Okay, Nika, you can start reading now. Nika, you are very silent.
The second day of Khmer New Year in Cambodia, Khmer New Year is the greatest traditional festival and also the greatest national holiday. It is 3 days of festival and sometimes can be 4 days. Khmer New Year begins on April 13 or can begin on April 14, depending on the Mahasankran, which is the action horoscope. In fact, Khmer New Year originally began on the first day of the first month in the lunar calendar, which can be in November or the beginning of December. In the Angkor areas, the 13th century, the Khmer king, either Surya Verman Second or Jariya Verman changed the New Year's to the fifth month of the lunar calendar in April by solar calendar.
95%
population are farmers, and the period from November through May is the busiest season. 95% of my population are farmers, and the period from November through May is the busiest season for my farmer to reap or harvest the crop from the rice fields. My people can find free time in April because there is not rain and it is very hot. So my farmers have the time to take vacation after they have worked very hard to get the right crop from their field to get their incomes. Therefore, April is the right time for Khmer in Cambodia to celebrate New Year.
Not Andy. Continue reading.
The Khmer New Year festival originated from Brahmanism, a part of Hinduism, which was a religion that Khmer believed in before Buddhism. Later on, Buddhism became associated with the festival and then took all the important roles in the festivities. Usually, Khmer New Year is celebrated for 3 days. The first day of New Year is called Mahasankran, and it can be described simply as the man who come to take care of the world for a 1 year period. The letter of angel is named Kimratevi. The pawn need to clean and decorate the house and also prepare food and drink for the New Year. In a generation, and to welcome the new angels at every single home. At the least, people like to meditate or pray the Dharma at that time because they believe that any angel who come to their house at that time will stay with them and take care of their family for the full year. Act too early in the morning of the first to get blessed.
So, A.
Yeah, teacher.
Where is Tika?
I don't know.
Only.
Yeah, teacher.
Do you see Nika? Where is Nika?
I don't know.
Where is she reading?
I don't know too.
maybe now she is reading in the rifle. She is reading with animals in the forest or something because now we don't hear her. Do you hear her now?
No.
I don't yet. And please check for her. Maybe she is away now. Yeah. Nika is away now, cannot see. And so the last student for this time, I would like you to read. Where are you now?
Yeah, teacher.
Please start reading.
Khmer New Year. In Cambodia, Khmer New Year is the greatest traditional festival and also the greatest national holiday. It is 3 days of festival and sometimes can be 4 days. Khmer New Year begin on April 13th or can begin on April 14th, depending on the Mahasankran, which is the ancient horoscope. In fact, Khmer New Year originally began on the first day of the first month in the lunar calendar. We can be in November or the beginning of December. In the Angkor era, the 13th century, the Khmer king, either Surya Varman the second or Chariya Varman the seventh, changed the new year to the fifth month of the calendar of the lunar calendar in April by the solar calendar. 95% of Khmer population are farmer, and the period from November through May is the BCS season for Khmer farmers to wrap or harvest the crops from the rice fields. Khmer people can find free time in April because there is no rain and there is very hot. So Khmer farmer have the time to take vacation after they have worked very hard to gather the right crop from their fields to get their income. Therefore, April is the right time for Khmer in Cambodia to celebrate New Year. The Khmer New Year festival originated from Brahmanism, a part of Hinduism, which was a religion that Khmer believed in before Buddhism. Later on, Buddhism became associated with the festival and then taught all the important rules in the festivity. Usually, Khmer New Year is celebrated for 3 days, and first day of Khmer New Year is called Maha Sankran, and it can be described simply as the inauguration of the Khmer angels who come to take care of the world for a 1 year period. The leader of angels is named Kimiratevi. People need to clean the decorate the house and also prepare fruit and drink for the New Year inauguration and to welcome the Khmer angels at every single home. In the day, people like to meditate or pray the Dhamma at the time because they believe that any angel who comes to their houses at that time will stay with them and take care of their family for the whole year. Actually, in the morning of the first day of New Year, most Khmer people prepare food to offer the monks and Khmer temple to get bliss. It is a great time for boys and girls to play traditional game together at the temple or any field or playground in their village because it is only the New Year time that boys and girls are allowed to play or get together socially. Also, it is a wonderful time for single people to search for the special partner to get married to in the future. In the past, several decades, that thing did not exist in Cambodia. The second day of New Year is called Wanabat, which means day of offering gifts to the grandparents and elder. Usually, Khmer people like to share gifts or presents to employees and also donate money or clothes of poor people. In the evening, people go to temple to build a mountain of sand and ask the monk to give them a blessing of happiness and peace. The third day is called Day of Lang Sa. That means the year start to be counted up from this day. For example, it is when the year of Sasan would change and begin to be 2001. Traditionally, in the morning, people would go to the temple to perform the ceremony of the mountain of sand to get bliss. In the evening, to complete the New Year festival, Khmer people need to perform the last ceremony called Pithisrang Preah, which mean giving a special bath or a special shower to Buddha statue, the monks, elder, parents, and grandparents in order to apologize for any mistake done to them and to gratify them. Everyone has a wonderful time during this ceremony because it is a great opportunity for everyone, young an old man and woman to have much fun by spreading out water to each other. Khmer New Year is not just the great traditional festival for Cambodians. It can allow Cambodians to build up many unforgettable souvenirs and memories. That's all, teacher.
Thank you. Everyone, come back to our lecture. Everyone, I want you to read again and again. Understand? I want you to read again and again related to our topic. Because when you read again and again, you will remember. And when you remember, you will be able to speak. You can speak all everything, or you can just summarize it up to you. You understand what I am talking to you only?
Yeah,
try to read again and again until you can read fluently. Like you say in Khmer, Rotmot, you can read until fluently, of course. And then when you speak, you can speak all if you remember. But if you don't remember, you can summarize. Do you know summarize?
No.
Summarize, it means songkhaep in Khmer. You can speak all or yes. you can summarize it up to you. But I think it is better to speak all because you will spend like 10 minutes to speak. Of course, 10 minutes to speak, it is better. You try to speak, it is better, right? And so now after your reading, I have some question to ask you. So anyone can tell me, what is the greatest traditional festival in Cambodia?
The greatest traditional in Cambodia is Khmer New Year.
Thank you, very good. And so how long is the Khmer New Year?
3 days. Only 3 days or 6 days. Oh,
three
no.
Day. 3 days or?
Oh, sometimes 4 days.
Sometimes 4 days. And can you tell me what is the Eunsoon horoscope? What is the Eunsoon horoscope? What is it?
Horoscope.
Eunsoon horoscope. What is it? No, I want you to tell me what is Eunsoon horoscope. Yeah. You don't remember Eunsoon horoscope is Maha Songkran, right?
Yes, my hand.
Maha Songkran is you call Eunsoon horoscope. And so please tell me the time when the Khmer New Year begins. Can you tell me?
The Khmer New Year begins on April 13th or
April 13th or
14th.
Depending on the Maha Songkran that you talk about Eunsoon horoscope, of course. Okay. And everyone, can you tell me the original Khmer New Year? When does it begin? When does it begin?
It begin on the first day of the first month in the lunar calendar. Which can be in November or the beginning of December.
Yeah, thank you, very good. And who changed? Who changed the New Year?
Solomon the second or King Solomon the second?
Yeah, King Solomon the second or J. Solomon the seventh. When did he change?
Era the 13th century.
We say era in Uncle Era, right? Uncle era. The 13th century, of course. And so only.
Yes, teacher.
Where is Zui?
I don't know.
Zui is away in the toilet, right? Okay.
I don't know. No.
Move back to the next question. Of course. Everyone, look at the next question that I'm going to ask you. What religion did Khmer people believe in before Buddhism?
Hinduism.
Thank you. Very good. Hinduism. Yeah, very good. And who is the leader of Angel? Who is the leader of Angel? What is her name?
The leader of Angel, his name is Kimiria Tewi.
Thank you. Very good. Kimiria Tewi. And what do elderly people like to do during the Khmer New Year?
People need to clean and decorate the house.
Yeah. Very good. People need to clean and decorate the house. But I want to know about elderly people. Elderly people. So what do they like to do? Yeah.
Elderly people like to meditate or pray the
Dharma. Yeah, thank you. Like to meditate or pray the Dharma, and why? And why?
Because they believe that any angel who come to the house, at the time they stay with them and take care of their family.
Very good. Yeah, it is good that you can find the answer. Yeah, very good. And so, why they say it is a wonderful time for single people? Why?
Because at Khmer New Year, time that boy and girl are allowed to play.
But I ask you a wonderful time for single people. Why is it a wonderful time for single people?
Because the single people can search for the special partner to get married.
Yeah, very good, to get married. Thank you, very good. And what is the second day called?
The second day called Vanabot.
And how about third day?
Langsat.
Yeah, Langsat, right. And why they say Khmer New Year is not just the great traditional festival for Cambodians, and why they say like that?
Not traditional,
because it can allow Cambodian to build up many unforgettable souvenir and memory.
Very good, thank you. You can find the answer very fast. You are a student. I think you are good at doing the exercise too when you get exam. If your teacher look out of the window or something, you can open your book very fast and copy the answer.
Yeah.
You are very good at finding the answer, of course. And Sui, maybe she stopped coming. And also, I have one thing to tell you. Do you know about the morality? Do you know morality
No.
in your subject, right? Like you say, salapua, right? Morality, of course.
Yeah,
morality.
I'm going to teach it on Saturday. Saturday, Elmi. Can you see my screen now?
Yeah, I see.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is what I'm going to teach grade 9 students on behalf of Mẹ Kru Sao Lý, because she cannot use Zoom or Google Meet. I usually see she uses 1.7. So it is difficult for her. And also she is very old. She doesn't know something about technology. So it is difficult for her. And also based on our timetable, I am busy from Monday to Saturday. But I am free on Saturday in the evening. In the afternoon from 2 to 4. So I can teach. And this is the lesson that I'm going to teach you. Of course, only 2 hours for 1 week. But I have a lot of lesson related to grade 9. I'm going to teach you. Understand only?
Yes.
Okay, let me show you something. Can you see now?
Okay.
I'm going to start from lesson 1. Because I don't want to skip or something, I'm going to start from lesson 1. This is lesson 1 or chapter 1, of course. Here, chapter 1, relationship with the others, of course. Relationship with the other, right? And this is my name, of course. I have already prepared the lesson to teach a lot of you. I'm not going to teach it based on the lesson in your textbook. But it is similar, you understand? It is similar to your textbook.
Yeah.
So I prepare the lesson to teach you. Yeah, this is the lesson or something. And sometimes it can be better than your teacher because I know how to prepare the lesson better than your teacher, just only follow the textbook or something. Right, this is the lesson, of course.
Yeah. Easy, yeah. Understand.
Yeah, it look interesting, right? Look interesting, of course.
Yes.
The lesson also teach by my friend, Mr. Mot Hong. Mr. Mot Hong is my friend. And also, I teach the lesson, and also he teach the lesson too. So we have to put the name, put two names, my name and also his name, right? Yeah. But now it is only me that teach the lesson for grade 9 students. It is easy for you to look at and understand. Example, I have here objective of the lesson and here difficult words and also here the meaning of the lesson. And also number 1, you talk about behavior with the other people. And number 2, you are going to be talking about the value of the people. And number 3, you are going to talk about making yourself to be participated, to be associated by the other people, to be loved by the other people or something. And also, this is what we are going to talk about too. And number 4, we are going to talk about something that is not to discriminate, of course, to discriminate the jobs or occupation or something. And also we are going to talk about the cost of discrimination. And number 6, we talk about the gram related to discrimination. And number 7, we talk about persuasion to cause discrimination. And number 8, we are going to talk about discrimination that is not allowed by the law. That is allowed by the law, of course. And also, number 9, we are going to talk about the effect of the value, right? And also, this is the objective of our lesson. We are going to understand the value of the people and also the behavior with the other people. And also, we are going to discuss about the effect of discrimination. Also, we are going to talk about a mistake related to this discrimination and also persuasion to cause a discrimination. And also we are going to be talking about taking care of you with the other people, of course. And also this is what we are going to study too. We are going to study difficult word like this word we call behavior, of course. And this is the meaning of behavior. And also, this is like we say in English, friendship or something. And Also, this is what we call four noble truths. And also, this is like we say offense or crime or something. Right. Okay. And also, this is the meaning of the lesson that we are going to be talking about. Yes. And these two, of course, yeah, easy for you to understand. Right. Okay. So don't worry. This is just something that I'm showing you. Okay. And then also, we can stop talking in English. So we can start talking in Khmer too. Right. Only.
Yeah. It's hard. You can't hear. Mày hiện đi hiệp hay xua hiện á.
Xua hiện này mày riêng sao khó nó bỏ xanh gì còn sao dối nhóm dễ chị ăn lễ của bạn. Lại không ai đó nhóm vô nhóm vô chị ăn lễ đó nhóm dễ mày nhóm dễ được chọc mày ai là nó.
Mấy rồi hay hiệp chính xua hiện hay hiện tay là trong hiện.
Nên xong ở đây nhóm riêng mùi cụ châu rùm riêng mùi cụ hóng. Cụ hóng ai cái tê kê sao khó một hóng á. Cụ mà nhóm. Quạt cho bà nụ bình đất tôi sẽ nào với chia. Chẳng tôi sẽ nào chia về thông sở lập hoa trần. Chẳng cái áo bà riêng sở lập hoa. Quạt bà riêng tìm phơ đo tì đọc phí. Còn ta mẹ anh cục chân ám chứ. Mình này thay chân ám đi tìm phơ tìm bài chẳng tới chân ám xe. Chứ cái áo tì bốn tì đo phí chẳng một sản đi. Tì đọc mùi đọc phí chẳng tờ bà ơi quạt thằng ốc. Vì tìm phơ đo tì đọc phí mà sở lá nó vơ một à. Mà nam hiện ốc mà ông bà riêng á. Chẳng anh ấy còn là mối tam phần miên trơn nó này miên trơn mề riến này nhông bằng hai nhà thằng ngót miên tít ngót ấy tít của ấy dương trồng màu này há anh ấy mùi tiết đi ho mề riến đi mùi tiết nè mề riến đi em hao rồi nó được chạm tập riến này hay anh ấy và cất tới về class số trường riến nồng thanh không
đang ngay chờ
bộ ấy mề riến đang riêng hao hay còn sao chăm bài sửa xe thế chăm phê liền chóp chăm sửa xe không ai khát phê
cái là tiệt
bả
cái hai bên sàn pha là ai con sợ
sàn
nâng lấy xua thế này
sàn chỉ phi đi ăn đâu này thì họ tham mê riêng đấy dương thì dây làm phi làm lại mà nô nè làm lại mà nô mê riêng thì mỗi cứ ca chân này bật đật và chẳng ca chân này bật đật nâng chị ấy nhưng mà rụt phiêm nữa thế nhé chẳng những ai phía xa vì rụng phía bán thì cười ha vì sao tại chia cả đồng thật sọt tiếp phân phát thì do mà chẳng ai thôi chia nó ai chỉ thông như mày ăn bàn đây chị
bàn
bàn là ngày chắc là nấy cái này mưa mưa này bỏ còn lá này miền này
còn lá
chẳng như đường sạp xa mày riêng thì ngon này hay là dùng mình đấy miền đây làm mấy mưa mưa này chẳng ca chân ai vào đất chia được biệt nó dùng này bỏ ca chân ai vào đất á chia được biệt mũi trong ca pra phải nhá sầm rạp cho lo chóp nâng phải nhá cùng thống là cầm phong vì bót dạng lướt nâng nông bụt lốt đại dương đừng ọc nếu cầm phong rủ nâu nè thế nhé chẳng thì dùng này ạ mùi tiết cầm đất chân ai vào đất mấy đó chân phi phẩu đái đó cầm qua mà hồi cào một phấl ta cầm đất chân ai vào đất miền này đồn đại chân này thế nhé cười nhả đi tam phất lạ mà tổ này bởi dương cất tấu bởi dương giờ từ lụa với nhọt ban thay mà nên mà tổ được sang ọt thay mà này tổ đang sang ọt thay rồi nhé cái trái một cơn tấu bàn dương bàn tham mày này mày thì mất chỗ này đã ô của tôi đang tới rồi bàn lùi rồi nhé cái nhé sao là chỗ này vậy nè này cùng đặt chỗ này đặt ok cùng đặt chỗ này đặt sầm đau do cùng đặt đôi đám vừa vậy mũi bằng ta ở vậy mũi ấy lên trên chỉ đủ riêng là hai ba ba tám đồng cả và này thì họ nè thế hiện trong châu đến trăm ngày nó châu một nhóm ngày sau mà pi đâu mà buồn
cho nhỏ ban châu lên nhóm trim lòng
chẳng hả
chà
ok chẳng bằng hang tập bằng nắng ban hết còn ơi kêu được tây tiết khai kê chẳng hết
chơi này ngày
bả cái ngày nắng dương còn nắng cho hay nom khnì an ở bàn rốt mòn tịch tấu hay nhóm cất tha sú ý và hai chia ở thăm mộ bộ sú ý hiện tăng bằng ngày vậy Okay, bye-bye.
Bye. Bye, teacher. Thank you. Thank you.